suit fitting today. I hope you bought some time. We can look at all these things afterwards, but let's start with the suit fitting first, okay? So I need my measuring tape first, so I quickly grab this out of my little box. Thank you. see how strong your arms are. Right. Okay. It's your third date. Okay. You want to bring it home, won't you? Want that kiss, right? Yeah, understand that. So this is rolled up nice and tight. Stand. Happy day. Lovely, thank you. next thing we're going to look for a button shooter. I think this one is probably this is way too leisure. That's not right. It's more like it's more for something. More relaxed, actually. But not for nice restaurant where you're going to go, so I think we can put this in the back again. Yeah. just try it on. There you go. I put it down here for you. Then I turn around again. First thought about maybe a belt or what do you think about this? Old fashioned. No, you're not a fan of it, okay. Understand that. Style, but yeah. So, So that will be that. And you said you want a little to show that you're quite a little nerd, still classy, but you want to show that you what you like. Very simple, right? I have something special for you. But for that I have a question. Team Cap or Team Iron Man? Team Iron Man, okay. I'll be right back. Dress yourself, not undress yourself. If you just would. Yeah, you get what I wanted to say. I'm sorry. It's been a long day for me. Yeah, so do that. I go and do some sorting. Just clean everything up. And yeah, then I come back. You just leave it there and go and we'll see us on Thursday evening.